वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एफेबल कपल्स एंड लिविंग देयर लाइफ क्वाइटली हियर इज राहुल देव एंड मुग्धा गोडसे फॉर देयर फर्स्ट इंटरव्यू टुगेदर ऑन कैमरा. वेलकम टू ई टाइम्स.
Thanks,
thank
Vicky.
you
thanks,
thank
man.
you Vicky.
This is nice of
so
you to
sweet.
Have said that.
Thank you.
Very nice of you,
Rahul. I'll start with you straight away, and let me begin by asking you, you know, how did you all find each other?
Okay, just, you know, they say everything is by chance. So there's a friend of mine called Anupam Mittal. He has this company called Shadi.com. And he's obviously fixed many through that company, many marriages. He got married a little late in his 40s. So there was a marriage that I was invited to, which was his wedding at Fairmont in Jaipur. That 7-star chain had just gotten to India. That was the first hotel they made. And she had come from the side of Achal Kumar, a model here. You know of her. Achal Kumar thi na, yeah. She used to be on the runway.
So I was from the bride's side, he was from the groom's side, though he knew the bride.
I mean, of course, Achal I knew because our shows hum logon ne bahut kiye na saath mein.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, and then that's how we met.
And then at their wedding, we met in Jaipur in 2013. Yeah.
July.
Yeah.
Okay, Mugdha, add on to that. The early days with Rahul, and how did the relationship become sweet and strong?
Sweet and strong. I don't know how it grew, but it just, when I met him, it was quite, we hit it off really well. That's why we celebrate our anniversary on 3rd of July when we met. And since then, there was no looking back. And it just grew. And we have a spiritual master, and that we have the spiritually inclined both strength. So I think that's what kept us going.
Like, there's a lot of overlaps. I mean, let's say there are a lot of overlaps, and yet there are two separate individuals having separate individualistic pursuits. Like, she loves yoga. I do exercise of another kind. But the overlap is exercise. We both understand that, you know, how important exercise is, you know, for the well-being. But it's another kind of exercise she does. Another route I follow. You know, so even like the lingo, I mean, I'm from Delhi, she's from Pune, Maharashtran, Punjabi. So it's two distinctive people, yet having a lot of overlap.
Yeah, he loves black coffee. I love our Indian chai, milk wali.
Like, I have espressos. She's a chai wali. I don't drink tea, so.
Yeah, so, you know, opposite attracts, but then there is something similar going on also.
How much do you think destiny plays a role, Mugdha? Because I saw your WhatsApp, it's mentioned there on your WhatsApp DP, all his grace, nothing my own. So
that's my master, is his grace, that everything is turning beautiful in my life. And and actually, sometimes I feel I met him to meet my master, because we all need a guru in our life. And 15 days after I met, our master landed in India for good for some years.
Actually, 16 days.
16 days, yeah.
So, you know, there's something believe in.
Yeah.
Who's been, I think, for this lifetime, the biggest blessing of my life. The biggest. That phase was a difficult phase. I mean, I'd sort of gone away from the movies and I'd moved to Delhi. I'd flown in for the wedding in Rajasthan from Delhi, you know, because of whatever happened. And Tarun Kewal, who your son knows very well, and another friend of ours, J.J. Valaya, and then another friend of ours, Atul Kasbekar, who's a photographer.
Yeah.
And producer. And बार बार मुझे ऐसा आता था इंडिकेशन है और उनसे बात कर लो. सो वन डे यू नो ही वाज इन टोरंटो ऑन दोस डेज एंड आई जस्ट पिक्ड अप द फोन एंड कॉल्ड हिम. सो इवन दैट नथिंग ऑफ माय ओन इज ऑल हिज ग्रेस इज रिटन बाय हिम.
या दैट्स हिज कोट, बट आई फील वेरी क्लोज टू दैट कोट. सो दैट्स व्हाट, बिकॉज़ दैट्स व्हाट इट इज, द लाइफ हैज टर्न सो ब्यूटीफुल एंड नाइस एंड पीसफुल सिंस द टाइम आई हैव गॉट दिस स्पिरिचुअल पाथ. एंड I met him and this that path started. So I think I feel very, it's all destined. That's all I feel always, yeah.
See, Ravi, if you look at this current situation, the pandemic, you know, ek to hai yaar, chalo, there's an economics the whole country is worried about, and rightfully so. Rightfully so. And everybody is worried also about vocation, this, that, and the other. Rightfully so. But, you know, if you look at the whole period, I mean, imagine what prisoners might be going through for a long time in a prison cell, in a confinement. So, you're not imprisoned. But, yeah, there was a time where you couldn't have come out to help the whole situation. You know, you couldn't. Otherwise, you know, you're not helping the situation, you're making it worse. Then times like these, when, you know, I mean, everyone's looking for a vaccine, and, you know, in the end, if anyone struggles for a bit, or anyone genuinely struggles, I'm saying genuinely, not saying that I'm struggling and, you know, he's not observing that what life's giving him, and, you know, he's just unnecessarily saying he's struggling, then that's different. But if you look at a situation the way it is right now globally, I think I'm really blessed to have him. I mean, there was never a moment in my life. I began work on 24th of June, which was, I think, the earliest unit to go. You know, so there was never any doubt in the mind that, I mean, it never came, the thought never came. It's not that I am Superman. Kisi ko bhi hoga, mujhe bhi ho sakta hai. But it's just like you're sure here, ki, I mean, why would the universe give you that? You know, it's just that kind of a belief. And that belief, frankly, has come from my master. You know, when I'd met him, it was a chaos in the mind. You know, you lose a partner, childless mom, you lose a vacation because you don't want to work there. You don't know how you're going to bring him up. So you met somebody in a complete chaos. And then just he's about to arrive in India, and just 16 days prior, you meet her. And then you ask your son whether you would want to meet her, him. And he immediately says, yes, I want to come along. You know, but there's no introduction. Child is like really young. You know what I mean? So all the overlaps, they sort of, when I look back today, because I can look back, it's been what, 7 years. 7 years was this 19th of July this year. So it's just changed. I mean, you know, you've been in the profession for long enough with you that, you know, when you go away from the profession, to come back, it's not, I would say it's like almost impossible. So 4 years is a big gap. I made a 4 year gap. And then, you know, it's been my busiest year has been this year. It's highly illogical. I mean, looking at everything. I mean, look at the scenario. I mean, how would I ever reckon that, you know, you'll have two releases during the lockdown. You'll have one release, Operation Paninde in March. Then Who's Your Daddy? Then first you're working on another set, Mughals. Then you're working on something. You know, because that's what I really like. I like to work. So what I want to do, the universe gave me. I mean, I like working. I mean, I'm like a horse. Like, I think that quality comes from my father. He was a very legendary cop. And then he worked after that for almost 23 years with a private company, American. So he worked till 81. So probably is that gene pool, his influence or whatever. I feel best at work. You know, people don't like, sometimes people are crib. I mean, I've seen actors cribbing at work. Yaar, yaar, kya hai? I mean, I'm saying, bhaiya, agar nahi karna hai, toh mat aao na. Lakhon log hai, jo karna cha rahe hai, jo aapko mila hai. You know what I mean? So I really relish the whole idea of going on a set, doing a kind of a job where every job is a little different from the other. Since Tarnevji's influence in my life,
your master, hers, I mean,
yeah, my master,
our master
Tarnevji's, you know, my life, and you know, I'm now. Seen life, you know? You've seen life enough, no? When you've seen, I'm not saying all of life. I mean, there's every day, every moment is a new learning, including this interview. I might learn something new. So his influence is just, I can't explain what, and I'm not equipped enough to explain it. But I feel good. Yeah, I really feel good, man, about life. I really feel thankful, and I really feel grateful.
Yeah. So, yes, may you always both be happy. The story is really something to... And Guru, you told us, you know, touchwood, blessed couple. You're really blessed, Rahul, to, you know, have work, as you rightly pointed out, in today's times.
Oh, yeah.
And we'll come back to all that very soon. But Rahul, I just want to ask you, and I think it goes without saying, that period where you were a single parent, you have really, I mean, had a tough time in that period. Could you just tell us, how do you manage it? I mean, it's really not easy, I'm sure.
See, initially, na, wo jo word hai na, tough, wo tough lagta tha mujhe. Tough lagta tha kyunki agar abhi kabhi parenting kari nahi, to tough hi lagega na. If you've been part of 100 plus films, you've been on an average, as I said, 20 to 25 days for a film.
Yeah.
And other things. So if you just put the math together, and considering 22 December was my first release.
Yeah.
And 20 December this year will be actually 20 years. And then 22 December 2000 was the first release. That was Champion. And 4.5 years, you just take out on the math, 365 plus half a year into, you know, 4.5. Then I've been literally working every day. Because for the Hindi movies, which are 50 plus, I've dubbed all of them. So sometimes it takes 2 days, sometimes 3 days, sometimes 4 days too. Sometimes you revisit a scene. So usme yaar wo jo ye wala aspect hai ghar pe aap hands on parent nahi the kabhi kyunki aap to kaam pe hi hote the na set because nobody works in Bombay. I mean, I wish
we are actually talking about that period from 10 to largely 14 or maybe 15 till you know you moved away from Bombay and to Delhi.
I'm challenged to the challenge aspect of why I was challenged. So try and understand that as a parent, my role would be of somebody who provides. And unlike other providers, when I've seen, who have overlaps, because you're in a certain city, you're in the same city as your family all the time. Mm-hmm. You have a lot of inputs. But when you have brief appearances, like because of your job, like example in the entire filmology, I've shot 3 films in Bombay. You know, which was all sets. Bhagat Singh, Shaheed, which was with the Deols, and Footpath with Vikram Bhatt, and Bardasht with Inivas. So these are 3 films which were in Bombay. And then patchwork or dubbings. So, or if you're not working. You know what I mean? So, ek hands-on parent, wo hota, like for example, jo sara time, ye nahi main keh raha ki aap school bhi jayenge uske saath. But you're very, so it's not that I was not aware of what's going on. I would be aware. But ek hota na, ek usko utha ke horse riding leke jana hai. 5 baje ki class hai subah ki. Main itni baar nahi gaya hoon kyunki main hota hi nahi tha. For example, that's part of parenting. Initially, like when the child is young, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, it needs that input. So, wo thoda mushkil lagta tha mujhe shuru mein. Kyunki ek to janna और दोनों के साथ एक चीज हुआ है, एक हादसा हुआ है, और उस हादसे को फिर उसको समझना, यू नो, टू फर्स्ट कहते हैं ना, वो फ्लाइट में भी जाओ तो पुट योर मास्क फर्स्ट कहते हैं ना, देन यू हेल्प समबडी एल्स. तो अगर आपका चेहरा खुद ही अभी मास्क में नहीं है, यू नो योर सेल्फ यू आर हर्टिंग, देन यू नो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ हेल्प कैन यू रियली गिव ऑब्जेक्टिवली. Objectively, when I look at it now, that time I would feel, nahi yaar, kar lunga. But what I was not realizing is that there's not been enough time for the whole thing to sink in. It's not, you know, a human being, na? Robo nahi hai kya, aisa 1 + 1 = 2 dala. Chal bhai, ab ye karna hai computer ko. Waisa nahi hota, wo computer bhi malfunction kar deta. So, wo thode saal shuru ke kathin the. Uske baad 13 se सब ठीक हो गया. Once he came in, तरनीब जी, सच्ची में, like you know, I think I was able to apply myself better, I was able to observe better, I was able to basically, like I've gone to make gyms in Delhi. I mean, let's analyze that decision. The decision is that you want to be a full-time parent because, and that's the reason you don't want to act, right? Now you go there and if you make 1 gym, 2 gym, 3 gym, and then there are 84 employees working for you eventually, then that is another kind of thing which needs your entire energy because it's a start. So how will you be able to give back to your the time, which is what you want to really?
काफी फिल्में छोड़ी आपने बीच 10 और 13 के बीच में.
बहुत छोड़ी. Because see, by 10 and 13 I was very established. 2000 में आया हूँ. उस टाइम पे the third name used to be mine. Hero, heroine, and the third name used to be mine.
Yeah.
on the credit, you know. So in that scenario, I also had a very solid Hindi market. I had a very solid Telugu market. I had a reasonable Tamil market. And of course, other regions would call, but wo ho nahi pata tha dates. And I was equipped enough to sort of deal with the languages. Though I come from Delhi, jahan pe aisa mana jata tha bachpan mein ki bhai Maharashtra ke niche jitne hote hain wo Madrasi hote hain. Wo hota to nahi hai na. Like I did my engineering from Karnataka, where everybody speaks Kannada. There is a Kerala, there's Tamil Nadu, there's you know, so it's completely Andhra Pradesh, where I actually did more than 30 films. So it's today, of course, Sima Andhra and Telangana. That's also gone into two now. So you know, so you learn so much, and I think the language barrier I could break thanks to Mr. Paintal, our great teacher and legendary actor. Who was a mime artist, and I remember that class in which wo hame diya gaya tha yaar, wo ek exercise karni thi har ek actor ko. Class mein 24 log the, sab going to be actors, and ek hi class kiya tha unhone hamare sath, gibberish jiska naam tha. Aur gibberish mein ye tha ki bhai ek situation hogi, actor ko malum hai, teacher ko malum hai, aur kuch situations overlapping ho sakti hain, magar zyadatar nayi situations hongi. And then the students, without you using any language to communicate, like abhi main aapko angrezi aur hindi mein communicate kar raha hu aur aap bhi mere se usi mein kar rahe hain, so that's a language which we both understand. So agar main hua hi hu karke baat karu aapse, so that will not make any sense. To usme hua hi hu kar gayi utna agar aap express karna hai to waise hi kar sakte hain aap, you know. Gibberish means ki aapko na samajh mein aaye kuch bhi word. And it's the wo lag gayi, kuch bhi nahi bol sakte aap. तो बगैर किसी अल्फाज के जो कि मतलब रखें, आपको जाहिर करनी है एक सिचुएशन. और मेरी सिचुएशन बड़ी फिल्मी थी कि भाई दो तीन दिन से खाना नहीं मिला है, तीन चार दिन से मार बार पड़ी है, और आपको ना लिटा के रख गए हैं वो गुंडे लोग ट्रेन की पटरी पर मरने के लिए. हाथ पांव आपके बंधे हुए हैं. ना तो वहां ट्रेन थी, ना कोई पटरी थी, ना कोई ट्रेन की आवाज थी, ना कुछ, मतलब एक्ट आउट करना है ना. प्लेटफॉर्म था क्लास का, और ऐसे बच्चे देख रहे हैं अप फ्रंट बिल्कुल पास से,
और फिर उनको गेस करना है कि आपने क्या किया.
जी
दैट विल डिसाइड.
खाली एक ही
टेंजिबल चीज,
वो एक टेंजिबल जो चीज मिल गई थी लकीली, वो थी रस्सा जिससे उन्होंने मुझे बांधना था. तो मैंने वो राजन जो मेरा एक्टर दोस्त था, जो बाद में मैंने देखा नहीं कहीं पे और टच में भी नहीं है वो मेरे से शुरू से ही, तो उसको मैंने ये कहा था कि राजन यार रस्सा जोर के बांधना, यू नो, प्लीज टाई मी अप टाइट. एंड ही टाइड माय फीट एंड माय हैंड्स बिहाइंड, एंड so that helped me struggle with the ropes. So when I was going through the act at home, when I was going through it, main raat ko soya nahi tha. Daadi badi badi hui thi kyunki 10 ki training chal rahi thi hum logon ki, the late Mughal Anand's film. And to lag raha tha bhooka nanga aadmi hai aur maar baar padi hogi usko bechare ko, aur raat ko soya nahi tha to aankh mein laal thi. Aur sabse pehle to situation ko hi bayan karte rahe ki bhai aise mara sa aadmi pada. फिर कहीं मुझे लगा कि साउंड आएगी गाड़ी की, तो जहां से जो से चुक 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 आ रही है, तो थोड़ा साउंड को देखा, वहां से थोड़ा होश में आए और वहां से कोशिश करना शुरू की. और कोशिश करते करते जैसे समय पा रही है, वो बिविल्डरमेंट में हुआ ही, मतलब ऐसे ही बड़े जो भी होता है स्ट्रगल का साउंड, उसमें आंसू आंसू में निकला क्योंकि रस्सा कट रहा था, स्किन को काट रहा था. तो कुछ दर्द वहां से हो रही थी, कुछ जोश में आ गए थे क्लास से, पेंटल साहब देख रहे हैं कुछ करके बता दें. और फिर इवेंचुअली लास्ट मिनट में आई रोल्ड ओवर द प्लेटफॉर्म, जो कि आधा फुट ऊपर था और नीचे गिरा, तो ताली वाली भी पड़ी. उसके बाद ऊपर वाले का शुक्र भी अदा कर दिया उसी में गिरे गिरे, कि जैसे होता ना कि हाँ बच गए. एक होता ना कि यार थैंक गॉड ऐसा कुछ, तो सब ठीक ठाक हो गया वो. तो वो जब जयंत परांजी कॉल्ड मी फर्स्ट टाइम फॉर अ तेलुगु फिल्म, so that is the class which I had in mind. Yeah. That, you know, if you can communicate with expression, because this is the visual medium, then at least I'll have some kind of dialogues given to me prior to prepare and to learn. You know what I mean? And it was heartening and more encouraging on the set. It was Mahesh Babu being launched. There were two actresses in it. There was our wonderful Lisa Ray, who that time her Hindi was also very weak.
Yeah.
And this was, of course, in Telugu. So she didn't know Telugu and neither did Bipasha Basu. So you know, all three of us used to be sort of doing our lines and it would be quite a funny sight on the set, but it helped.
Mugda, let's move on to your journey. Started in 2008 with fashion. How has it been? And how do you, if you look back at it, how would you describe it?
It's turned out quite interesting and I'm very happy. The graph is always going upwards. When it fashion happened, I didn't realize the iota of the success or the supposedly box office hit. Then I was continued doing whatever work I was doing and putting best in every film. Then when the films don't work, you realize ki, oh, that film worked, that's why things were really good. So, you know, you learn over the time and then you establish yourself and then you become a little more better actor. You understand what you should do or shouldn't do. So, but eventually you are at a place where you are somewhat accomplished. You are happy within, which is the most important thing. Because box office success to aati hai jaati, every film's come with his own success, but then you should be, I'm very happy with my journey. And when I of course since I met my master Tarnev ji, I've understood how to take life the way it is and make it fruitful and beautiful. So whatever came my way, I gave it my best and it has turned good. Always good, and things till now, people still want to see me on screen, want to work with me and things like that. So it just makes me feel blessed because I came from Pune, from a small normal family where nobody, so I always see that where I have come and achieved and still people look up to me. I see so many social media people, like new girls messages me saying, oh, you are my, I want to be a model like you, this, that. So that just makes you feel good. And I'm very grateful for that. So I look at life like that. And my journey, that's how I see. And it's always been graph going up. So always feels that this is just the beginning. That's the feeling I get every day. Yeah.
Difficult question. But if I ask you to put your hand on one movie of yours, the role which you cherish the most, or is it the most close to your heart?
Close to my heart will be like, as an actor, you always like what you do. But of course, Fashion was my first film and everything just came together so well. When you look back at it, I think, oh, that was nice. And everything just happened. It fell into place. So I think that role I can say, of course, that's most admired role also. So that's what I can say. Of course, after that, I did a horror film called Help. I worked a lot on it, but few people have seen it. And it's a different genre altogether. But yeah, to answer your question, fashion, the role fashion. Yeah.
Rahul, if I was to ask the question to you, the same one. One film. I know it's a difficult question.
He's done more than 125 films. What's the film?
125, 112 films.
Come on.
Yeah. You see, my time when I recall the models, everybody used to put us down. You know, they used to tell that models, they can't act, they're wooden. I mean, you remember the time well.
Yeah.
Because in your peak of like you were very, very active at that time. So, imagine how is it for a person from Delhi coming to Bombay, taking home, starting a new career, you know, getting your bearings, and everybody around you all has to say, they were encouraging, people were encouraging, like my mentor, Mr. Mukul Anand. I have a lot of gratitude towards him. If it was not for him, I would not be in the movies, for sure. So, thanking him, thanking the opportunity and thus. But the actual thing which put me on the path, though frankly, that thing also came from the fact that I was in thus. They signed me for champion because I'm in thus, isn't it? But that took the longest time and took more than 2 years to make. And I mean, today, the people that films are making more than, so, ajeeb lagta hai logon ko. बट उस टाइम पे आपको पता ही है, होता था ऐसा, और नेगेटिव पे होती थी फिल्में, इंडिविजुअल प्रोड्यूसर्स होते थे, उनकी अपनी मुश्किलें होती थी और कॉर्पोरेट नहीं था स्ट्रक्चर. अभी तो बहुत बेटर हो गया, लाइक यू नो इन दिस न्यू एनवायरनमेंट आई कैन क्लियरली सी माय इनिंग्स इन टू डिफरेंट फेसेस, वर्किंग इन अदर काइंड ऑफ सेट ऑफ पीपल नाउ, वर्किंग इन अदर काइंड ऑफ सेट ऑफ पीपल देन. देयर आर मेनी ओवरलैप्स आल्सो, बट द एनवायरनमेंट हैज चेंज्ड अ लॉट, हैज चेंज्ड अ हेल ऑफ अ लॉट, एंड इट्स चेंज्ड फॉर द मच मच बेटर एक्चुअली. Like, you know, I mean, contracts are more respected. Everything is adhered to in a much more functional, better way. So I think champion se hi yaar shuruaat hui. Aur wahin se hi wo nominations hue, kuch award mile. Aur wahin se phir raste khulne lage. Aur wahin se phir confidence aur self-belief bhi aaya. Jab set jata tha, log kehte the, yaar, pata hai, Sunny Deol hai tumhare samne, yaar. And you know, you've also grown up looking up, na? To all these people, him, Sanju Baba. All these guys you've grown up looking at. So that first film always is more special.
But you mentioned that the change from the producers to the corporate, that the good things about it. But do you think this change, and Mugdha, you also have seen the industry now for a good amount of time from 2008. Do you think this change has brought in a phase where the stories are relatively weaker? The songs are not as, you know, have lost their melody. There's something which has, you know, gone diluted. Would you agree to that?
Music,
emotion, maybe.
Emotion, nahi, yaar, I won't say that.
I rather feel the cinema has evolved
okay.
a lot.
If you see, it's become more natural. I mean, look at Vicky Kaushal, for example. He's one of my favorite actors. Okay, out of the new one. And it's no offense to Rajkumar or to Ayushman. I love all three of them.
Yeah.
And it's not that I'm working with any of them. So it's not like I'm not working with any of them.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is that if I look at this lot, if I look at, say, Nawaz Bhai, you know, his journey from smaller roles to, you know, being the kind of roles he's doing.
Yeah.
These kind of people, na, pehle itna chance nahin milta tha. एक शाहरुख को छोड़ दीजिए आप, वो तो मतलब लेजेंड है ना, लाइक देयर बी विल बी लाइक अ रेफरेंस पॉइंट. सलमान भाई, आमिर खान, ऑल दीस पीपल, अक्षय, आई मीन लुक एट एन अक्षय कुमार फेस देन एंड नाउ.
या
आई थिंक इज फैब सिनेमा राइट नाउ यार, ही इज डूइंग
रियली. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट एसेंशियली अक्षय's मूवीज और विकी कौशल's मूवीज और सम ऑफ द मूवीज. आई एम टॉकिंग बाय एंड लार्ज, इफ यू
See,
the twists and the turns which we had in the stories earlier, the songs also in particular, you know, if you take the songs of 80s also.
Songs mein remix bahut hai abhi, 100% hai remix. But kahaniyon mein, I will not agree with you, because see, kahaniyan to bahut achhi aur natural ho gayi hain. Matlab you can relate to them more. Matlab it's not only a story ki ek laat padi aur 20 log udte ho gaye. It's become more natural. Matlab wo bhi hero aaj hero hai. Like, हमारे टाइम पे मैंने कल्पना जी की फिल्म करी थी, क्यों? वो उस टाइम पे उसे कहते यार कल्पना लाजमी फिल्म है, आर्ट फिल्म होती है, इतने थिएटर्स नहीं मिलने चाहिए. मगर आज देखिए, एक स्पर्म डोनिंग फिल्म है, थिएटर्स मिले, एक आदमी का करियर खड़ा हो गया उन पे, और काम भी शानदार था सबका, और उसके गाने भी सारे ओरिजिनल है देखा जाए तो. आयुष्मान ने संग सम ऑफ देम, रिटन सम ऑफ देम, सो द सॉन्ग्स आर वेरी ओरिजिनल इन दैट एंड ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग्स. यू नो, सो पानी दा रंग विक, यू नो, सो ऑल दोस. Of course, there's also remixes. And in every time, there'll be both. But today, I think cinema today is far more forward, I would say. Because the audiences, see, since the Googles of the world came, since the world got connected with, I'm not saying everything good about social media, try and understand what I'm saying. What I'm saying is, since you have an availability of these apps, you watch something on Netflix, you watch some. So, you know, the series, for example, since the series have come in, the performances today are natural, far more natural. They are more evolved. And why are they natural? The directors want more natural performances. And it's not that those directors are not good and these are better directors, not at all. It's just that the audiences that time wanted little larger than life. And if you go back later, I mean, if you go back 70s, 80s, I mean, I have loved Amar Akbar Anthony so many times. I think 7 baar dekhi hai maine sir. बट अभी आज की जनरेशन को दिखाओ कि वो एकदम पहचान जाती है मम्मी बड़े हो गए हैं बच्चे, है ना, और वो चोट लगती है तो आंख चले जाती है, बाबा की आरती होती है तो आंखें वापस आ जाती हैं, कोई सांप वाप काटता है कुछ होता है उतनी हाँ पत्थर में गिरती है आ जाती है. सो यू नो एवरी फिल्म निरूपा जी वुड बी मदर, एवरी फिल्म प्राण साहब वुड बी द एंटागनिस्ट, एवरी फिल्म कि बेटा आप आ गए हो. तो अभी ना इवन स्क्रीन प्ले इज वेरी नेचुरल. सो आई एम नॉट सेइंग ऑल सर, आई एम नॉट सेइंग ऑल, देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ रबिश आल्सो देयर लाइक यू नो जस्ट सेक्स बेस्ड, बट वो तो हर जनरेशन में होगा ना. इफ आई लुक एट द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट साइड screen play like it's more natural. I find it more natural this era.
Maybe the thing is most of the movies don't have that song and dance. That's which used thing. To be there before. Only one of those commercials or you know little fun films have that. Some other films they don't include songs as a background song. So probably that's why the music what
see,
you are
larger
saying
than life bhi hai. Like if you see that film where Salman Bhai goes to drop that girl. I mean, beautiful music. देखो ना कितनी शानदार फिल्म है. You know, it's larger than life भी है.
Yeah.
और कमाल की ऐसा नहीं कि पहले नहीं बनती थी उनकी, वो बहुत अच्छी लगी थी मुझे वो. I mean, अच्छी क्या लगी थी, मतलब everybody knows what kind of work he's done. Yeah. So, I'm saying mainstream has also I can't explain you in which way, but like.
Maybe the cinema has changed, so everything else also changes in their own way.
थोड़ा change हुआ है, सब change हुआ है, थोड़ा change हुआ है, and it's become like a Munna Bhai, for example, brilliant film, है ना? एक पहले की भी होती थी हथियार यौनी की, मतलब same actor की बात करो, same actor, I'll give you same actor, और हथियार भी बहुत अच्छी फिल्म है, मेरे मुझे JP साहब की फिल्म I loved it.
It's a very good film.
एक उस time पे ना larger than life होता था ना. अभी लार्जर देन लाइफ है, द हीरोज आर देयर हु डू लार्जर देन लाइफ, देयर इज अ टाइगर श्रॉफ, यू नो उनको देखते हो तो लगता है हाँ यार ये आदमी तो रैम्बो है, कुछ भी कर सकता है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, बिकॉज विजुअली ही इज ऑल्सो फिजिकली फिट्स द पार्ट, है ना, बट देन देयर इज अ नेचुरल एक्टर लाइक विकी कौशल इन उरी, वो भी लार्जर देन लाइफ हो जाता है, लाइक देयर इज अ गुंजन सक्सेना टुडे, यू नो which actually the heroic act, the first heroic thing was okay, to thrive in the air force and then to get back somebody who against the order. I mean, that's at least from the movie. I don't know what really happened. But what I'm saying is that itself is heroic. It's not a heroism of ke ek aadmi latakta jata hai chopper ke bahar, 50 logon ko goli maar ke 100 logon ko wahan se nikal leta hai, sab azad ho jate hain. It's not that hero. It's another kind of hero. But real life में sir, my father was in the police services. जो real life heroes हैं वो इतना ही कुछ कर पाते हैं. उसको गोली गोली लग जाती है, कुछ लग जाता है.
ये जो action scenes आप mention कर रहे हो उसे मेरा अगला सवाल है. Mukhtar, do you tell him sometimes to calm down and ease it a little bit? Because the kind of action Rahul keeps doing is sometimes, you know, does it your heart in the mouth?
He is like, of course, he's done more action before and now he's this. Right now, he's suffering through a shoulder injury.
Yeah, my right shoulder, na? Yes. Right shoulder. Mein. Like on the side, my hand is not going up. No, सामने जाता, सामने जा रहा.
तो आपको डर नहीं लगता? आप इसको बोलते नहीं कि बस करो यार अभी.
यार घर बैठना पड़ेगा विकी. सब करते हैं.
He's well aware of things. He knows the knacks. And he's well. But I just, you know, keep telling ki ye karo.
No, I'm talking about your anxiety here, Mukhtar.
Yeah. See, I do, of course, being a partner, you do get anxieties. But then he knows his job. He's done it a lot. So me coming and suddenly telling him it's not a ideal thing. But I tell my his staff ki थोड़ा सर का ख्याल रखना, आइस वाइस रखना. सो आई क्वाइटली टेल देम टू मेक श्योर ही इज, बिकॉज़ ही गेट्स सो मच.
मतलब वो जब गिरे तो आइस लगा दें, कहने का मतलब
जस्ट बिकॉज ही इज
सो मच. लगना जब गिर जाए तो बर्फ ले जाना लगा दें.
सो या
और सर को क्या लगता है, सर आप कभी थोड़ा सोचते हो कि नहीं अभी यार थोड़ा थोड़ा कम कर लो?
जो मेरे डायरेक्टर जो चाह रहा ना मेरे से, मुझे वो चाहे इधर हो या उधर हो करके देना, बस खत्म हो गई.
जोश में आ जाते हैं ना, वो होता है. बट देन दैट्स
माय फर्स्ट जंप आई रिमेंबर फिरोज नडियाडवाला's आन. जब फिल्म देखो तो लगता है कब हो गया, बस ये किया मैंने क्या, यू नो इट गोज लाइक दिस. सो मतलब द चेस अक्षय कैरेक्टर इज चेसिंग माय कैरेक्टर ऑन स्क्रीन.
या या
तीन फ्लोर आई एम लुकिंग एंड नीचे जाना है 11th फ्लोर पे बॉक्सेस हैं. तो जब नीचे से दिखा रहे थे आवाज भाई की, राहुल भाई कर लोगे ना, वी वांट द टेरेस ऑफ 11. आई सेड हां बहुत है बॉक्सेस, यू नो लाइक इट वाज लाइक अ फुल स्टोरी ऑफ. जब ऊपर जाके छत से देखा मैंने कहा यार तो नजर ही नहीं आ रहे कहां है, यू नो व्हाट आई मीन, वेरी गुड
बी आई डोंट नो हाउ यू गाइस डू दिस.
सो नजर ही नहीं आ रहे एंड माय फर्स्ट जंप इन माय लाइफ. तो आई सेड बॉक्सेस वो है, यू नो लाइक इट वाज लुकिंग लाइक दिस आईपैड टू मी फ्रॉम देयर एंड वी आर सपोज्ड टू हिट द सेंटर. So I said, "Chalo, yaar." I called my home that time. I just generally asked you, "Okay?" She said, "Yeah." And I said, "Where is he?" He said, "He's playing." So I said, "Okay." Bas, chal bhai. 8 days.
Yes, Rahul. God. Please read out the slate. Kya kya hai? Kya kya aane mein hai?
See, there is aane mein to ye hai ki. There's Poison 2 soon, which is like a series. Then there is a feature, which is Torba's, which is very close to my heart, that film. For various reasons. One, it's my 5th collaboration with Baba. You know, and, you know, also he's right now having his own battles to fight. And the director is very special to me, Girish Malik, my producer, Rahul Mitra. So it's a very interesting, like... organic sort of take between like three different philosophies. There's a very steadfast doctor, which is played by Mr. Sanjay Dutt. There's a Talibani leader played by me, and there's a child, which is, and of course, Ms. Nargis Fakhri in a very important and pivotal role. So it's not, there's no Dishum Bishum in him. So it's not like when if people suddenly think of these commercial names and they expect some.
नाम से तो ऐसे लग रहा
है. नहीं बहुत अच्छा बताया उसने स्टोरी को. सी उसकी लास्ट फिल्म थी जल, व्हिच वाज इंडियाज एंट्री टू द ऑस्कर्स एंड इट रिसीव्ड अ लॉट ऑफ अवार्ड्स हियर एंड ओवरसीज. सो उस किस्म की फिल्में बनाता है. तो वो है जो है. फिर ये पॉइजन 2, वो देन देयर इज मुगल्स आई एम वर्किंग ऑन राइट नाउ विद निखिल अडवाणी एंड Mitakshara, and I'm having a really good time on it. Then, of course, there is a very in-your-face comedy. Oh, Who's Your Daddy? Jo release hui thi. Uska season 2 hum karne wale hain. Saal ek already season aa chuka hai. This series, and probably we start filming this for next year. And then what else is there? Then, yeah, of course, there's a film that I'm starting with Samar Khan. It's called Baliganj. It's a very interesting whodunit, you know, kind of thing, you know, set in Rajasthan. So, September I'm there in Ranthambore. So, quite enjoying this phase. Yeah, quite enjoying it. It just goes back to 2009.
और राहुल बेटा क्या कर रहा है आजकल? Can we know?
यार वो अभी
क्या चल रहा है उसके life में? क्या पढ़ाई कर रहा है? Where is he right now?
Finished his education from Westminster University, which is in London, and he did really, really well and surprised me completely because अभी कोई साथ में हो ना बताने वाला, तब कोई कुछ करता है तो अलग होता है. एक होता है कि you're finding your own way.
Yeah.
But वही the blessings of my master are with him, and he's there with him all the time, and so he did really amazingly well. He like completely surprised the hell out of me. You know, a protected child who's never been out without a car and a driver or with people suddenly goes there and does wonders in a completely different country and fends for himself. And it was like a single child. So, you know, so like sometimes when you have siblings, it helps. Sometimes, you know, usually they seek the army, bade hote. To wo bhi koi nahi tha unka waise, maa thi nahi 11 saal ki umar se. तो वो उनका जर्नी सम है उनके साथ एक ग्रेस. तो वो ही इज डन वेरी वेल. इज द जस्ट ऑन द रिकॉर्ड इज लाइक द टॉप 6 यूनिज इन इंग्लैंड. यू नो सो टू गेट एडमिशन ओनली इटसेल्फ आई डोंट नो हाउ ही डिड इट. यू नो मेरे से तो कोई रिलेटेड ही नहीं है ना वो लाइन. लाइक एक मैनेजमेंट का कोर्स करना और एक इज लाइक हाउ मै इंजीनियरिंग इज टू माई मूवीज. कोई दोनों का सर पाँव नहीं है. You know, एक मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर लोग भूल जाते हैं. मैं भी भूल गया
अजीब
सा इनका होता है अच्छा है मतलब ग्रेस है एक होगा भी
Yeah,
it's
he's a lovely boy. Yeah, it's nice.
Nice being around. I touch wood again. And Rahul and Mukta, thank you so much for this interview. It has been a pleasure talking to both of you. And I thank you from the entire team of E-Times.